going on, all my beautiful friends? My name's Ryan, and today we're going to be playing some more Idle Supermarket, where we're going to be making tons of money. Oh, take this into the account. So quadrillions, quintillions, sextillions, septillions, decillions, duodecillions. That is good to know. I like how it's telling me that now. I have, by the way, we have almost $3 quadrillion, so that's a lot of money. We can actually go ahead and buy a perfume department now. So we actually have perfume. Where's our perfume? Here's the perfume department right here. Look at this. So we can, right now we sell eau de toilette. This perfume is formulated with toilet water. Wow, that's beautiful. That's exactly what I want. Yeah, toilet water. Okay, perfect. So, yeah, let's not sell toilet water as perfume to our customers. Let's upgrade it to natural fragrance. Fragrance for those who don't like any scent. So it's just like water. All right, that one's... All right, we're moving on. Let's see. I can't believe it. They were selling toilet water. Citrus fragrance. A refreshing it's literally just like a lemon. Just, could you imagine walking in to a perfume store? You just walk in. And then there's just, they take a lemon, they put a little, here you go, here's your perfume. That'll be $1.7 billion. Like, yeah, that seems really reasonable. Like, I think that's quite fair, for sure. Bakery fragrance. This fragrance smells like fresh bread. Okay. I don't want to smell like bread, okay? I don't want to smell like food. What about new car fragrance? Who doesn't love the smell of a brand new car? Okay, look, don't get me wrong. I love the smell of a brand new car. But I don't want people to smell like cars. I want people to smell like people. Let's see. Maybe we can have some other options here for to sell for people. 150? Coffee fragrance. A fragrance will surely wake you up. Okay. Let's see. I'm sure we might be able to... Floral fragrance. A delicate fragrance with floral notes. See, that's better. That's what I'm looking for. That's way better. Perfume salary, pay him lots of money. So there's all of those nice things that we can do. Also, how do we... Oh my gosh, I just realized we have so much money here. How do we... Can we go to the next area? What is... How do we get to the next stage? Upgrade. So we need $5 quadrillion. So we might be able to get there, but it's going to be a little bit of time. And we got to make sure we're... Look at all these extra customers and people waiting. Trillions of dollars. All of this good stuff. Oh, we can also do this, and then we can just, like, grab this, claim that. Thank you. We actually have a decent amount of gems for right now. There we go. Now we have 6 hours of extra monies. Everyone's working super-duper fast. Let's see. What's the slow? The bakery is the least profitable right now. Ah, that's terrible. Well, we'll have to upgrade the bakery then. I mean, we're selling cheese bread right now. But instead of cheese bread, maybe we can sell fruit bread. Bread with candied fruit enhances textures and sweetness. That seems kind of tasty, actually. That seems quite nice. Here, we can do the trillion. Upgrade the baker's salary a little bit. Now, what else? Let's see. Where else do we need to butcher shop? All right. Let's head over to the butcher shop and see if we can get some of these upgraded. I mean, we're selling nice, lean meat for bodybuilders, but we can still get some better upgrades, okay? Maybe we could be selling some, like, super nice, high-quality steaks. Let's see. Marbled meat, delicious meat. The flavor and texture are exceptional. Well, perfect. That's exactly what we want. We can upgrade their salary to the 40. Alrighty, what's the next one? Let's see. Produce department. Alright, well, let's go check the produce. Let's see what we can do here. This might be a little bit expensive. A little bit too much to upgrade all the way, but we can try. We can get it, actually. Fruit juice. The best juice is made with the best fruit. Practical and delicious. So we don't even sell fruits anymore. We just go up and we just sell juice. They're like, here, have some juice. And you're like, wait, what? No, I want fruits. They're like, no, all we sell is juice here. That is the worst produce department ever. All right, how is our parking garage going? Upgrade parking, $100 trillion. All right, we'll take that. Advertisement. We want more advertisement for sure, because that's just more people. So that's more money. Are we able to get more cashiers? What's the next one cost? $10 trillion? Okay. I don't know why hiring a cashier is so expensive. I frankly find it a little strange, but... All right, well, that was a little bit too much money, but the cashiers are upgraded. Here, express lane, have them all run through real fast. I like how people are spending billions of dollars at my stores. Like, literally billions of dollars. How's this working? The brand name jackets. Well, at least we are selling that. Wait, what is the... How many other things do we have? There's the electronics, a telecom, a jewelry, a car dealership, and eventually real estate. There's actually so many things too here. So stats. So parking usage is still really high for us, but I don't really think we can do anything about that. Canes per customer is 9 trillion. Customers buying is 100. Average checkout still a little bit slow. The seafood department is what's the least profitable for us right now, which is not great. So we need to bump the seafood profits up by quite a bit. Oh, I do not. There's too many people here, but I cannot hire another employee. Can we pay them more money so they work out faster? Because we're trying to get people through here a little bit faster. They're just going a little bit slowly. Oh my gosh, like look at the... Oh my gosh, these people are so slow. Let's upgrade this. They need to be going faster. Yeah, there's a lot of people waiting right now. There's going to be some people that are probably upset that the line's so long, and I don't blame them. That is quite a lot. Wait, what is... I'm pretty sure the seafood department is what was not great for us right now. So let's see if we can get some upgrades in here. We didn't get a lot, but we helped out just a teensy bit. We have these gems, though, and I kind of want to use some of these gems, which we can use them here. So let's see. We can compulsive customers. Customers move 5% faster, which is pretty nice. Let's see. Seafood department manager. So these are just managers, which increases the productivity by all of them by a decent amount, actually. Which is super nice. Let's go ahead and we can actually create some of these things. New mission. Attend to 1,000 customers in the produce department. That is a lot of customers that we need to attend to. Holy cow. Look at how busy this highway is. Not the highway. Our parking lot. There's a lot of things going on. But I don't think we're going to be able to... Yeah, that's $1 quintillion. I do not have that kind of money right now. That's a little bit too pricey for me. So well, let's take a look at our stats and see... What can we do? I mean, the seafood department is still the least profitable for us. Really excited. Ooh, what's this? Thank you for the $400 trillion. And we can also use our banks. Oh, look, there's a burger place right next to us. We should go check out the burger place. All right, let's keep... I want to just keep upgrading the seafood department. Because it's still the least profitable by quite a bit, right? So it gives us $1.7 trillion a minute. What's the other ones? Yeah, 8 trillion, 5 trillion, 10 trillion. So these all make us a lot of money right now. How much money does it cost to upgrade our clothing department? It's only like $1 billion. That's not that expensive, actually. We should be able to spend a little bit more money and upgrade that as well. So we're making tons of money right now. But are we going to be able to upgrade? We can upgrade that cashier. We can upgrade this cashier a couple of times. But right now, there's not a lot of things I feel like we can spend our money on effectively. We're kind of just playing a waiting game. As we're waiting to get our... We need to get the monies up because I really want to build an electronics department. And look at this. Oh, a VIP customer. Look at all these things. Where's the school bus? See, here he comes, the school bus. It pulls up to... Wait, where's it? Oh, probably the bus stop. Look at all these people. There's so many of them. I actually haven't watched a customer... Like, go all the way through the process yet. Oh my gosh, you're running over the pedestrians! Stop those people! They're just driving along like a bunch of madmen. Look at that. And they're just getting out. That's not very nice. Okay, I want to see, like, a customer go all the way through. Let's see where they're going to go. So they go in, and do they immediately just go, like, a whole bunch of different areas? Yeah, they just spread out and go to all the different stores and stuff of where they want to go. That's so cool. And now I've lost all of them. They're literally like all gone. Express lane checkout. Having that is super duper nice. Wait, what is this? The VIP blue card. That looks so cool. It gives you like an official like business card and stuff like that. That cracks me up. All right, let's go ahead. We have, we are already back up to like $1 quadrillion. So yeah, we're at 1.2. Really, I just kind of need to save up a little bit of money. And the next time, I should be able to upgrade and we'll be able to reset and get another 50 times profits. So we just got to get a little bit more money and we'll be right there. And that's what's going to be super exciting. Yeah, look at that. That's another... We're at $2.4 quadrillion right now. So we're actually getting really, really close, right? So that's... Wait. Oh, is it the... I really hope it is just quadrillions, right? Does it say... Wait, where is it again? It's right here. And then is it... It's five lowercase q. Yeah, so I'm actually halfway to being able to prestige again and get another 50 times bonus to cash. Because this is part of the games where here it slows down a little bit. So all we got to do is save up that money and then I'll be ready and we'll reset. And that's where it's going to be super fun. And that's where I'll catch you in the next episode of Idle Supermarket. This game's awesome. If you want to see more, you know what to do. Hit that like button, subscribe, turn on notifications. Thanks for being awesome. Thanks for being you. And I'll see you tomorrow for some more awesome content. By the way, drink water. It's awesome. Bye, everyone.